Deep in Ukraine's National Archive, a defensive manoeuvre is quietly underway. Experts are working around the clock to digitise the country's most precious ancient documents and to protect them from the ravages of war.
These are the treasures of the nation. These are the treasures of the Ukrainian people. And it is very important for Europe and for the whole world, because a lot of information is connected with European and other countries.
In addition to making digital versions, old prints and rare artifacts have been taken from the upper floors to the storage rooms, where they've been placed in special containers.
There are safes for storing the most valuable documents we have. These are fireproof and can withstand up to 120 degrees Celsius. Not even banks have such safes. We have moved here all the most valuable things we have, our parchment deeds, which are kept safe.
The work at the Central State Historical Archive of Ukraine will take some time to complete. But the archivists' efforts are being aided by contributions of expertise and material from France, Germany, and other European countries.